Having a steady work-life balance can be difficult and also overwhelming if you are unprepared and studying in a random manner. We are here to help you break down and plan your time to best suit your requirements. Preparing the format of a timetable, which is unique to your own strengths and routines, will be extremely rewarding. Timetable is an amazing study tool. It allows you to break down a large and scary syllabus into small, achievable bits. These smaller bits can then be learned easily. Personally, creating such a timetable, which includes all your subjects, on a daily basis, will definitely motivate you to be regular with your own progress and revision. To make the schedule manageable, make sure you try and be as specific as possible. Write in detail how much time each chapter requires. Plan this according to your strengths and weaknesses in every subject. We at Noon feel that it helps to look at your curriculum as an activity. It will not help if you look at it as a cause of stress and fear. Your schedule needs to include your studies as well as other responsibilities. Along with the serious stuff like work and other important responsibilities, don't forget to have a balance of good food, sleep and outdoor activities. Allowing yourself time to relax is extremely necessary for you to lead a constantly organized and healthy life. You will benefit a lot if you include some free time in your weekly schedule. It will make sure that you have space to relax or to do extra revision if required. This extra time can even be used to monitor your progress and speed. Lastly, don't forget to regularly reward yourself for achieving your set goals. However, in case you are lagging behind, don't lose hope. Your weekly free time will be helpful here. It is the perfect way to stay motivated and stress-free. We hope these guidelines encourage you to stick to the timetables that you create. This will allow you to gain the most out of your precious time. If you like this video, be sure to watch our video on how to cover entire syllabus. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the Noon YouTube channel.